The Upton Motor Company of Lebanon, Pennsylvania, was manufacturer of the Upton automobile, a five-passenger touring car. The company was founded in 1904 and ended production in 1907. This was the second automobile named Upton. The first was produced from 1900 to 1904 in Beverly, Massachusetts by the same designer, Colcord Upton, and had similar features. Topic history. During 1905, the Upton sold for $2,500 and was promoted as the best proposition for the money in the United States. The vehicle had some unusual features, including bullet-shaped headlights, which were connected to turn with the steering wheel, and a drive shaft brake in addition to a separate brake on each rear wheel. The car was equipped with a four-cylinder, vertical engine and a three-speed transmission with direct drive. It also came complete with two acetylene headlights, two side lights, one rear light, a French horn, and rubber mats and tools. By March 1906, the company was advertising a 40-horsepower touring car in a national trade magazine for $3,000. It had a four-cylinder engine and was water-cooled with sliding gear transmission and DWF ball bearings, three speeds forward and reverse, shaft drive, spark and throttle on sector within wheel and foot accelerator. It also had a 109-inch 2,800 mm wheelbase and a heavy nickel-steel crankshaft. Exclusive agents in New York City were Mendel, Dale & Company of 219 West 58th Street. == Advertisements